Right. Now, because we have to keep realistic, let's go sink a fleet. And let's see how well everything... She has 5 now. Yeah, this is... It's only getting better. This much faster, but no surprise there. Right then. Let's go save the world. Okay. Oh, these are a lot easier than the ones at the oil rig. Yeah, for some reason we don't sink any farther than this. Any more? Stop it already. Oh yeah, they swim! I think it's cool. Especially how they jump out of water. No more of these. Yep, back in the ocean with you. Possibly they also, they might start crashing into each other and the fleet will just destroy itself, more or less. No, this is a sub. It probably just has them on the underside. Oh yeah, I can't use fists underground because it... Underground? Nope. Underwater. Same thing. Under a substance. Surrounded by a substance. Because it thinks I'm... Oh, they didn't see that one line there. But yeah, it thinks I'm falling constantly. And you can't use secondary weapons then. Well, at least not the fist. I'm not sure if I could use the repair field. Not really inclined to either. Yeah, these guys are so easy now. Are you here? Yep. Yeah, I remember doing this this mission once, and I hadn't destroyed one of the nozzles on one of the first ships, so I had to come from the end of the level to the very end, because did I destroy them all? Yeah, I mean, we basically defeated a whole fleet, so we're doing pretty good. Not so much experience this time. Yeah, well, they aren't really hiding it. Like, terrorists tend not to be this well funded. The Karasi. Yeah, sure, let's go straight there. Yay, more underwater shit. Oh, these are the cooler versions of the other ones. Oh, they're so cool. Actually, I think in Zambola, these first appear as a mini-boss. Oh, and I remember this level. It's a great place to grind. These guys are really good in the water. Yeah, these guys just keep on coming and you get 300 XP per kill, so really easy. Except they do have some really devastating attacks, like that one guy shot a burst of those exploded bomb balls. Don't care to kill that guy. I'm just gonna keep on going. Suddenly, really little health. Well, I say suddenly, I'm being beaten up by these guys pretty badly. Yeah, I don't wanna keep... These guys just keep on coming, so I don't wanna stay here too long. Since this mission doesn't have any other content than, you know, punching these guys in the face. Christ. Oh, it's Mr. Special Guy. Your alibi. I didn't realize that when I played it as a kid. Albion. Why the hell is your vans named after Britain? Oh yeah, he lives behind poop mines. Ow! man. I'm really adept at hitting all of them. It's really hard to hit him because I float so long, and while I float, I can't shoot. Well, punch. I can now shoot plenty. Yeah, he's a bit damage sponger. Damage sponger? Bullet sponger. Well, I suppose laser sponger in this case. Yeah, I mainly want to punch him to get more skill to punchies. And dead. Wait, did I just get 32 experience from killing him? Or was it one of his mines? I hope it was one of his mines, because that's kind of pathetic. Oh, and we got some. These guys. Punch, punch, punch. And oh, and done. Almost leveled up, it seems. Not quite, but almost. ...91 experience off. Should have destroyed those mines. Yeah, that's just a opportunity to grind, really. Wyachev Coast. How's everything here? Defense 6. Good. Okay, and now it's already over the previous amount. Previous damage. Good, good, good. Yeah, turns out he's an actually good mercenary who does his job. Bishop. Okay, staying out of your way. Yeah, I remember this mission. Oh, it's gonna be cool. Whoop! Yeah, because of that. I like this. Oh crap, I'm doing really badly here. Don't know why they stopped, but good for me because I was horribly there. No! We destroyed a whole destroyer. Destroyed the destroyer. Yay, he surrenders. Oh, I suppose this is not a destroyer, but something that a landing craft. Yeah. Yeah, and surprise, surprise. Bishop! Thanks, mate. Dialect is a bit fucking weird. But we get a level up. Do we get a laser? Maybe. No, but we get the Nightmaster. Ew. Already a new mech. Huh. Ice wall 202. Let's see if we can get the new mech. I hope so. Would make sense since they have laser 3 upgrades. I haven't gotten that yet. So no, they do not. I am disappointed. But I can buy the hand grenade. Yes. And refill on this stuff. And get better fuel. Yeah, I can get a better repair field. Might as well. Not sure if I'm gonna actually use it since... Well, I don't know, it's... It's just not that good and really cumbersome, so... Yeah. Yeah, so we're getting better. Hand grenade. Pair 2. Ah, the time goes down. Actually, that's a really big jump. Yeah, it just... Time down to a third and a... Three, the healing is 3 times faster. Or 3 times more. Huh. That one might be actually good. Right, and now we might as well buy the... some of the upgrades. For the laser when we get it. And we can already get all of them. Great. So when we get the laser, it's gonna be as good as it's gonna be. Yeah. Eh. Oh no, I thought I was gonna go a faster route, but nope. That's just as slow. Right, what's here? Thank you. Okay. That's not a fun mentality. Oh! Look at him! All kinds of ships. Ship. Yeah, Brenda. Harsh. Damn women being always talking shit. Right. Oh, hello. Oh, these are the tougher ones again. Not so tough anymore though. Well, could have more attack power back in. Don't have the better laser yet. I'm sure this sound is from Final Fantasy, by the way. But yes, drama. All those ships went down. So now we are just going on alone. Good thing the whatever laser didn't shoot us. Carbonara. Oh, that's the name of the ship. I thought we could change it from somewhere. These don't have any health. Hatches like this. And somehow we just survived. We didn't even have to run away. What? That was a bit weird. And no level up yet. I think we are starting to be the level that you're supposed to be in this area. Yeah. Oh yay! And guess who we... what weapon we are gonna have to fight in the future. Yay!